Namaste yogis, welcome back or welcome to my channel Mindful Yoga. My name is Ryan and I'll be guiding you through today's practice today. So today's yin practice is all about helping you relax and helping you go to sleep. This practice is slow, restorative, and it will help you reduce your stress and anxiety as well. So for today's practice, just grabbing a few cushions if you have at home, or pillows will do the job as well. Grabbing a block or a thick book if you don't have a block at home. You may even be able to get away without using the block. We'll see how we go. So to begin with, we'll start in a seated position. I like to sit on a block, and if you feel the same, please go ahead and do so, or just come into a comfortable cross-legged seat. And slowly bring the hands onto the knees or the shin, wherever it feels comfortable. You can even place one palm on top of the other and bring the thumbs to touch in a meditation mudra. It's totally up to you. And then closing our eyes. Relaxing the shoulders. We take three deep, long breaths. Bringing attention to our eyebrows and sending some softness to our eyebrows. Bringing attention to our eyes and sending some softness to our eyes. Bringing attention to the area behind our eyes. Sending some softness behind our eyes. And with our lips closed, relaxing our jaw, unclenching. And the tongue sits relaxed in the mouth, away from the roof of the mouth. We now bring attention to our breath and observe it as it goes in and out of the nostrils. Thank you. breathing is now easy and relaxed. We will now bring our focus to the part of our breath. Inhale from the nose, back of the throat, into the belly, and out the same way, from the belly, into the chest, back of the throat, out of the nose, for one more breath. Then from here, slowly opening our eyes and transitioning to child's pose. So if you're seated on a block, sliding the block away. Coming into all fours first and bring the big toes to touch. Knees can be as wide as the mat, or if you're doing this on the bed, as wide as the knees go. You can even bring a cushion between your knee, between your hips, or your glutes and your heels, and then slowly letting the forehead melt into the mat or onto another pillow or cushion. gently lifting your forehead and mindfully sliding the props away, coming into all fours. And then from here we move into sleeping swan or pigeon pose. So bring the right knee behind the right wrist. And it's more of a relaxed one today, so we don't want to extend our right foot in line with the right knee. We just want to keep the right heel to closer to the groin, so it's more relaxed. We're not going for hip opening, we're going for relaxation. And again, you can place your fold forward by placing your head onto the block or the cushion. Mindfully lifting the head, walking the hands back as we come into all fours. And then bringing the left knee behind the left wrist, untucking the right toe and folding forward again onto your block or to your cushion or both. Mindfully lifting our head, and then we'll come into a seat by extending our legs towards the front, bringing our block with us as we come to lie down on our back. Placing the block just under the sacrum, There's a couple of options available here. You can stay like this with your feet on the mat, or you can choose to extend your legs all the way up into the air just for a few breaths. From here, you can choose to leave the legs up in the air. I'm just going to drop my knees close to my chest and the heels close to my glutes. Then keeping the block where it is, gently returning the feet back to the earth. Slowly sliding the block away, then hugging both knees into the chest. So drop both feet, both knees to the left hand side, and the hands can be out wide, or they can be placed on the belly, on this kind of the oblique side of the belly. So one hand on the oblique, one hand on the belly. choosing whichever option feels best. Coming back to center, hugging both knees into the chest. As we drop them to the other side, again arms can come out in a T or hands can rest on the belly and the oblique. gently coming back to center as we hug both knees into the chest. And then let the feet find the corners of the mat. Hands come to rest by your side. Shavasana, your final resting pose. Making gentle movements with your fingers and your toes. Rolling over to your favorite side of the body. Then slowly coming up. The eyes close into a comfortable seat. Hands to heart center. As the thumbs press against the sternum. One soft inhale. One soft exhale. Bring the thumbs to third eye center. To our lips. Back to our heart. From my heart to yours. Namaste. And if you like the practice, I'll be appreciative if you could please like the video and subscribe to my channel Mindily Yoga. And wherever you are in the world today, have a great morning, amazing afternoon, or an even greater evening. I will see you soon on the mat. Namaste.